Hi friend, today I showed you the how to check the engine health as well as bearing and bushes condition of the engine. First we have do the short block, then we have cranking the engine, and at the time of cranking the oil pressure will be come like this one. When the pressure will be excess, it means oil pump as well as bearing and bushes condition is very okay. So this is the process for the checking of the engine health as well as bearing condition. Till date, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the notification when we have uploaded any new videos on this channel. The notification of the same will be received by you. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technicians for taking the knowledge of the same.